cut him in his face. And I say, have you checked your buttholes?
Get up, buttholes.
I have not seen your keys, but since you're asking me,
you better check up that butthole.
I'm not serious, I don't think it's up inside your big brown business. But a funnier thing to say to someone who's lost their shit and is stressed out visibly, when I see the best man start to sweat, I don't say it yet.